figured it out. Okay, so it's going to be the bottom. You're going to put in whatever you want to put in there, little bubbles, little chocolate kisses, whatever. So then this is going to be the lid. So if you want, take these out. I guess actually I could poke these out before I put them on. You'll need like a pen, a little pen or something to poke the toes out. My fingers are too big. Got a couple. There you go. See, I got a couple toes. Maybe. Okay, more small. Oh, crap, I just broke it. All right, well, you definitely want to be gentle. Anyways, you'll get the idea. So, once you get this on, this is not pretty. Like getting caught on something. I think it's because I didn't put the pink box together very well. There we go. But yeah, so you'll see the pink feet should stick out on the box. Like I said, I would use a pen to poke these out because I just tried doing it with my finger when I broke the box. But then you also get all this ribbon that you get to use with them. And you can tie them like so. Like I said, you could even use, if you wanted to put popcorn in these, you could do something clever like, thanks for popping in or popping by or something, you know, it's a little cheesy lines. Because it's a disaster. I'm not Martha Stewart. Anyways, here is what it would look like, and I'm sure you could do a better job. But pretty cute, actually, once they're done. Very cute. I think it'd be easier before you try to rush and put them together like I did to actually take each piece out, especially on the white box, and fold it. Actually, I won't say I think. I'll tell you for sure. It'd be easier to take these pieces and bend them so that they're, you know, already shaped the way they're supposed to be, like these flaps. Bend them so they can get formed a little easier. I kind of try to rush and put it together, and I think that's what made this one stick a little bit, because it wasn't formed correctly. But it's actually really cute once it's put together. A cute little box. And you could do like a separate table of these stacked, or if you have like a tiered cupcake tray, you could stack them on a tiered display, and then people can just take one as they go, as a party favor. But yeah, pretty cute. I'll go ahead and leave the info for them down below, so you can look it up yourself, see how many come. I think this comes with quite a bit, you know, a lot of boxes in there. But anyways, yeah, so you can look and see how much come in a pack, decide if you need multiples, and I think they come in blue too, so whether you're having a boy or girl, could do the pink or blue.